The long summer's hot. The long summer's hot. And the birds sing a song, sing a song. Oh, it's hot, too hot to sing. Come to Phoenix in the summertime, you said. Good for your health. I come into Phoenix weighing 250 pounds. I perspired so much, now I'm down to a trim 85 pounds. Oh, I knew it'd be hot in Phoenix. But 150 in the shade? One day I almost died of heat prostration going from the house to the car. They had to send a camel after me. You drive two blocks, you gotta take a canteen with you. Come to Phoenix in the summertime, you said. So it gets a little hot. It's all dry air. No humidity in Phoenix, you said. No humidity in Phoenix. I got frogs living in my air cooler. It's like a swamp in there. All my bureau drawers are warped. I pulled one out the other day. It came out shaped like a sea. Clean desert living, you said. No bugs in Phoenix. No bugs in Phoenix. The other day I found a cockroach so big I threw a saddle on him and I rode him to the supermarket. I've been sleeping with a scorpion for weeks. They don't have thousand-leggers down here. They got million-leggers. Chamber of Commerce. Luxury living. Live it up by a pool. Who can afford a pool? If I had a pool, I'd sleep in it. Put it in my living room. I spent the whole summer rolled up in a dark corner of the room reading Nanook of the Eskimos. Come to Phoenix in the summertime, you said. Wide open spaces of the old West. Did you ever try and drive home in the 5 o'clock traffic? One line of cars was so long the other day, I might just as well have been working for the Border Patrol in Nogales. And when they take off at an intersection, it's like Kirk Douglas stampeding a herd of cattle in an old Western. The long summer's hot. The long summer's hot. And the breeze in that, Hey, Mr. Piano Man, where are you going? Too hot for him, too. I don't care what anybody says, friends. It's hot. Oh, I mean, it's hot!